This is another igniter, friction igniter attempt. Copper wire, shotgun primer cup. Inside is match heads, powdered and pressed, then a hole drilled through it. The wire itself has a coil at the end and a wet red phosphorus from a match box, and coated the coil with that, and hopefully when it's pulled through it'll work. Here's the igniter with a bit of visco on it. Hopefully it'll light properly. I'm gonna take it outside and test now.